Hello gamers, here we are in the episode 5 Minecraft Survival. Okay, let's go back to the portal. Where's the portal? What's that? Yeah, we're there, I think. I killed the guy. Oh. Achievement. Oh no, that's two. Yep, there is the portal. It was the most fastest. Well, for me, the fastest end portals that I found since I played Minecraft. I don't want the creeper around here. That's why the torches. Need more chest and I have to make a house. Oh yeah, let's use this. Gold, diamonds. Have 9 diamonds. That's really good. Yeah, we are going to use the bone meal. With stacks. The carrots. In the next October 16, there is going to be of the next Minecraft live, and there is two mobs, I mean three mobs. One is the copper golem, the other is the alley, and the last one is the layer. I think I'm going to vote for the alley. I think it's more useful. Yeah, that's my vote. Today is October 15, by the way. Also, I need wheat for the to breed the cows. Because I need the more leather for the libraries or bookshelf. So. More sugar cane. Let's do this right here. Food. Okay. Boom and boom. What else? What more? Yeah, I have to do my house. Okay guys, I will be back soon. As soon as I finish my house, maybe I will do a fast video. So yeah. Okay, here we are, gamers, back. I finished the house, as you can see. Looks like a Chinese house, or maybe it's just me. I made a netherworld farm. This is the house. I'm painting and has second floor. Okay, we are going to make podiums. Potties. Speed and strength. Okay. And sugar cane. Not sure. Well, come here. Okay. Also, I found cows over here. Need to bring them here to farm them. I need the letter for the bookshelf or the libraries. Speed. Okay. And then pulp. No. I forgot the glowstone. Okay. Swiftness or speed. We are going to bring the cows and the ships here for the wool and leather. Okay. And now, oh, mistake. Okay, good. Come on, come here, come here. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. We are fast. No. Oh. Okay. Okay, good. The parrots and the bat. Okay, we have animal farm, seed farm, carrot, wheat, and nether world. Yep, this world is very good. Okay, gamers, in the next episode I will go to the Nether and find the host's name, where the piglins are. The Piglin Fortress, I think. I can't remember his name. Well, that's all, gamers. I hope you enjoy it. See you later.